Right, well, thanks for the link. I think I've sorted the wiring out. I'm going to give it a go.